Hey, what's going on, guys? Star Wars 79 back another for you guys today. And today, I'm going to be playing some more Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. This is part 9, the penultimate part, I guess you could say. And we're going to be playing as Lando Calrissian in this mission. So, yeah. And remember to leave a like if you haven't already. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Go subscribe to Savage Gamer's channel. Yeah. All right. I like this mission. You throw smoke bombs like crazy.
What are you doing?
It looks like you were doing something else. Yeah. Yo, I'm trying to learn my cape on fire that I just started dying. I tried to see if my cape was actually gonna go on fire. Oh yeah, I'm like sleeping. Yeah, you go.
Stay quiet.
Yeah, I don't know. Yo, bet. These stormtroopers are so dumb. Look at this joint. Look. Bro, they are so dumb. Watch this. If they even see me watch this, I'm just gonna walk. Some over there.
It's imperative our presence remain undetected.
I just walk past them. They ain't gonna see me. If they do, then watch this, I'm gonna be gone.
Let's just get this over with.
I'm just gonna throw a smoke bomb down.
Blasters!
Oh, where'd I go? You bet! What, he almost shot me?
Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble 18.
We gotta do something up here. Oh yeah, will those guys come in? Yeah, we're gonna take care of them too. Yo, bet! They ain't gonna see me if they come in. It's gonna be... Yo, I tried to throw it inside the tunnel. But,
great.
Dang it!
I'm sweating.
Let me get it inside the tunnel. Are you sweating? Get the top.
Busted. We can't get in.
What
if we stop the assembly line, it should carry us inside.
Dang it! I thought I would have to go through.
Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfort.
We have to shoot through the wall. I forgot. Oh yeah, it's gonna be like.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
So yeah, that is the night part. I will be doing the live stream for the final part tomorrow.
But I have a great sense of style.
But yours. Oh.
Have you seen this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Said you left
nothing back. Ever goes according to plan when you're around. There.
Which that's like the central terminal. PS4, yeah,
we can shut down the factory's power from there. Just what? Need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Study area.
One strike team, you said.
Step one, make an explosion. Step two, make it awesome.
Easy, you said.
Oh my god, my god. Smoke bomb! There's 40 all over there, bet. Got him. Let's go in. No! Shrek, help me! Watch the storm room. We did it. No?
Hey, we're not dead.
Yeah, we did it. Nice. Let's go.
Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down.
That was pretty simple. Shut this place down.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
You look like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
That's kind of rude, bro. Hey! I'm not done with you! No! I actually want to see if I can actually... I might do this mission again one day and see if I can actually get through this. Oh shoot! Eat it! Smoke bombs and dirt bags. What is this one do? Oh. Oh, I thought it was going to be one. What is this one? Ooh. If I had a shield, I would just run through all of them. You're not dead? Oh, you ain't dead. Throw it the way I'm going. Alright, let's go. There's a whole bunch of smoke over here, so that's what you do. Let's go. We're doing good.
Please monitor their stability to avoid catastrophic overflow.
Those lava pumps could be just what I need.
I might not even die at all in this mission. Probably shouldn't have said that, because now I just chips myself. Eat that! I want to go back to school at all. I hate school. The only reason I want to go back to school is one reason I want to go back to school to see all the nice teachers and my friends. Yo, I thought I was doing that for a second. Eat that! Dirt bag! You're not throwing a grenade on my watch. I mean, you use that throw a grenade to that guy just shot. Oh, yeah. Yo! No. Woo! Eat that, suckers!
So, about your plan.
Alright, that's it, okay.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
New plan sabotage the pump system. What is that? Yeah, I think that's shit. I thought I had to shoot at it. Oh my god, throw bombs? I don't have any bombs.
I did it.
It's still working. This is the part I like where we have to escape. It would be cool if the lava actually starts to rise and then you have to get out before it rises all the way up. Figure out I don't know no exit strategy. Is this it? Or is this the way I came at? Oh yeah, that's definitely the way I have to shoot them. Exactly. That's what I hate about some Star Wars characters. Like the stormtroopers and stuff. They try.
You're flooding the factory with lava?
Yeah.
No, I'm shutting it down.
What? Yeah, on any shooting game or campaign, like something you guys are gonna play that is about to blow up, the bad guy's still shooting at you instead of running. Like, if all the bad guys out of there, out of there! At least these guys are running. Alright, let's go. Yes, they're not stupid. Yo, what the? Are y'all really shooting at me? Yo, what the heck? Y'all was just running, run! Keep running! You idiots! It ain't worth sacrificing y'all lives for the bad guys. Just to stop me. All I want is some privacy, man! Some fiscal privacy! Gotta go! I got shot. That's not good. That's never good. Y'all gotta get to that door over there. Put those smoke bombs on over there. Okay, can't see nothing. So blurry. Oh, there we go. Alright, y'all. I need to escape. Y'all don't got time for this. Y'all could just. Die! I'm over spamming this bunny on the real. Oh my gosh! Ah! It was a turret right there. As soon as I walked around the corner, the turret was aiming right at me. I ain't even see that. Yo, bet. Watch me throw the smoke bomb in the item right now. Zoom! Bet, I'm out. Bye! What? That's a man. I just threw a smoke bomb, then they said something. Hey, where'd he go? Wait, what the? I just Something got just spawned in. I saw that. Nah. Yeah, this place going there. Oh, shoot. Die. I don't have no cover. This isn't for, alright, I'll get behind the joint. Use my cover. Why am I aim so terrible today? Or can I just not see through that? Because I was aiming right at this guy, actually. No, I'm getting behind the joint. Let's start something. Although I shouldn't get too close because if it gets shot too much, I think it'll blow up. You versus me, bro. And you should be easy to take out, so. Alright, let's go. Try to do some more here. I thought I would.
I should be able
hey,
to
now, oh, now you run it. Alright, get back here, cowards. Create an exit. Alright, it's right here. I see some. But I don't know what I gotta do from here.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Oh shoot, wait, what did I do? Push some button, oh, come on! I didn't run! I just push some button. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
I don't have time for this. Shoot, uh-oh. All right, let's go! Oh wait, no, this is what I have to do. I'm gonna run across it. Go! Look at this! Ah!
Trev, did you
I just had to stream there, bro. I actually almost fell in love when I jumped out. They said get out already, really? Oh, wait, actually.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Oh, never mind.
Trev, I could kiss you.
Is this gonna collapse? I thought it will. Well, I guess not. Wait, what's this? Oh, here's.
Hey! You paying attention over there? Get in here!
Yo, Pepper! Oh.
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shovel. Get us to higher ground. Stop.
Where we out?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
I guess it didn't collapse.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Yo, my missile missed up. Oh, wait, no.
Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was
that? That was my live
delusion. That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Oh, listen.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
Really? Shut up, Shrill. Yeah, I got it. Oh, no, I didn't. Why won't you die, bro? Oh, gotta wait for my live to regen. Dang it.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I got you. All right, there we go. That should be dead. Blow up! I don't have time for this.
Stormtroopers!
No, you're not taking that shuttle. I know they're gonna try to take the shuttle, I think. Well, why is this messing up? No. Wait, what the? Oh, those meteors. Wait, I stopped them. Yeah. Yeah. No, no! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not gonna die. No! What? I said Lando Calrissian lost his last gamble.
Head towards that shovel. What can I do? Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Aiden,
it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
I thought I wouldn't die at all this mission.
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that? That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Do that thing up.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
We gotta wait till we gotta wait till we get. We're regen a little bit. All right, we'll regen all the way. All right, let's go.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
I'm saving this one missile real quick. I'm gonna use it now. Oh, come on, dude. I missed. Oh, no. I gotta wait for the gym right here. I did it. What's with those things that come down? What are those missiles? Is there a World War I in the sky? Oh,
unless
shoot.
This walker can fly, I think we're out of
options.
Oh,
no, it's a volcano. Okay. Yo, I almost walked off the edge. That would have been so bad. But, yeah, I got the stuff. Tell me in the comments.
If I die here.
I think I'm like 99% sure this is not this.
Well, thank you, buddy.
Well, guys, tell me in the comments if Lando saw it, which I'm like 99% sure he wasn't. So yeah, because he wasn't in The Force Awakens, which I didn't actually really like that. Like where's Lando Calrissian?
Destroying
the
factory
no
had
sense.
A bigger impact than we thought.
Like it's Sky City or something? Did they mention that, or do I just not know?
The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
All right, let's do this.
Carabast. I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, The Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a minute. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
That was actually kind of bummer, so he didn't even say. Kind of funny. But he literally just said, "Don't die," and then she dies right after he said that. But anyway, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video, guys. Do hope you have enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and subscribe to Savage Gaming Channel. Comment down below if Lando Calrissian is in The Last Jedi or not. And yeah, the next part will be a live stream. It will be a live stream, which will be the final part. And that will be part 10. And yeah, it's gonna be pretty fun. So remember, I'm going live tomorrow.
Here we go.
And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Woo-hoo.